In fact, that is the methodology of creation. Duality is the nature of the world, and duality has been given to us because that is the only way we can begin our search for eternal bliss in this world. If there was only happiness, only joy, only light, and only goodness, how boring it would be. It is like going to a theater and seeing a show in which everybody is good. One has to have a villain to enjoy the show. One has to have bad things happen